a life that is worthy of a ministry. Live a life that can attract somebody.
Do you desire to be fruitful? The qualification for fruitfulness is that you must
abide in Him.
It's here. Settle. Settle.
When men shall say, there's a casting down, you will announce that there is a lifting up.
Help me holler, too late.
If you holler, you will stir up the oil. When the oil is stirred up, it will rub off on you.
Walk up to five persons one more time. Say to them, it is too late for the devil. Walk up to five persons very quickly. Say to them, it is too late for the devil. It is too late for the devil. It is too late for the devil. Too late. It is too late for the devil. It is too late. It is too late. It is too late for the devil. It is too late for wickedness. It is too late. Somebody say, too late. If you holler, I will talk. Say, too late. If you holler, I will talk. Say, too late. Help me send a message to my haters that it is too late.
You can't hate a man that God loves. It is suicidal. You cannot hate a man that God is interested in. It is suicidal. Touch your neighbor, say, you can't hate me. It is suicidal. When I tell you not to hate me, you talk to your neighbor, say, when I tell you not to hate me, it's for your own good. For your business to close down. Too late for your family to cry again this year.
Somebody say, too late.
Nothing was working before, but now they must start working.
Stand up, slap your neighbor, say, too late.
You're feeling sorry for the neighbor, slap that neighbor, say, too late. I want you to get so provoked and holler, too late.
Ah!
Every lady here that is up to the age of marriage, it is too late for the devil to delay you further.
You didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. You will pick a date for your wedding now. Somebody holler, too late for the devil. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. You will pick a date now. You will profess it. We will confess it. We will pronounce it. We will declare it. And it will come to pass.
They will see the blessings of God in your life, but they can do nothing about your case. They can be envious of you. They may hate you if they like, but they can do nothing. Every wicked attack on you will bring promotion. Every attempt to pull you down will pull you up.
Hala, these are prophetic words. Hala, these are prophetic words. Every attempt to pull you down will pull you up. Every attempt to pull you down will pull you up. Every effort to put you in shape will make you louder. Somebody holler.
Listen to me. Don't let anybody intimidate you.
Say, too late. Don't let anybody try to talk you down. Say, too late.
I don't know what the doctor told you. I don't know what they diagnosed. I don't know what they found out. I don't know how they told you you were born. Hala, too late. That sickness cannot kill you. Too late. Poverty cannot stop your family anymore. Too late. Somebody say too late. You can't be put to shame anymore. Too late. Disgrace can no longer be in your family. Hala, too late. Oh my. I feel a bridge coming on. Hala, too late. Somebody, hala, too late. You cannot afford to stop me. Not when I carry the oil. Oh, somebody help me. I feel deliverance coming. Oh, somebody help me. I feel the oil coming. Oh, somebody help me. I feel grace coming on me now. It is too late. You can't stop me. I'm coming like a bulldozer. I'm coming as a divine machine. I'm coming as a weapon of war. I'm coming as an instrument of glory. I'm coming as God's general. You cannot stop me. Somebody say too late. Who told you that your case will remain the same? Help me tell them. It is too late. What did they see in you? And they gave you the report that is making your heart bitter. Somebody holler too late. Somebody holler too late. If you holler too late, I will speak. When I open my mouth and close, the heavens above you will open. Somebody say too late. For how long will your family remain like this? For how long will you be on the begging side? Slap somebody, say too late. Put your two hands on your head. Say my head. You will enjoy prophecy. Say my head. You will enjoy prophecy. Are you talking to your head? Say my head. You will enjoy prophecy. Listen to me. Don't pity for yourself now. Don't sorry for yourself. Eh? You will move around this church. If you want to climb up, climb. You will put your hand on your head. You will shout. You will holler. Now listen. God said to me, if you holler, your own wall of Jericho will fall. That wall that have been stopping you over the years, you will holler now. You will shout. That wall will collapse. As soon as that wall collapses, I will close this service. By this time next year, the story will be a different thing altogether. Put your hand on your head. Move everywhere. You can go outside if you like. You can stay inside if you like. Just holler, holler. Just holler, just holler. Just holler, just holler. Keep shouting, keep shouting. I will shout till the wall of Jericho fall. I will holler till the wall of Jericho fall. I will holler till the wall of Jericho fall. I will shout till the wall of Jericho fall. Enough is enough. Where are the powers that stopped my father? Where are the powers that stopped my mother? Where are you? Where are you? I will shout till result comes. I will holler till answer comes. Enough is enough. Somebody holler. Somebody shout. Somebody holler. Somebody shout. I will holler till my answer comes. Somebody holler. Somebody move around, hello. I don't know what I'm doing, but hello. I don't know why I'm shouting, but hello. I don't know why I'm shouting, but hello. Oh, send hello. Oh,
said hello, put your hand on your head and shout. Put your hand on your head and hello. I will holla till my solution comes. I will holla till my family is lifted. I will not hold my peace anymore. I will holla. I will holla. Enough is enough, 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 holla. I need it now. Deliver, holla. Deliver, holla.
In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Remove the hand from your head and put it up. That head, where this hand has been resting upon, as you are raising the hand up, so shall your head be going up. Your business going up. You will go up, you will not come down. Hey, 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 hey. Eish, eish, eish. In the name of Jesus Christ, whose name is number one? If your name is number one, you will take a step. You will take a step, take a step, take a step, take a step. If your name is number one on the list, take a step. Take a step, take a step, take a step, take a step. Come on now. If your name is number one on the list, if your name is number one on the list, take a step, take a step, take a step. Run around, run around. If your name is the number one on the list, oh yeah, run around, run around, run around, run around, run around, run around. Run around, run around, run around. As you're running around, your blessing is running to you. As you're running around, increase is running to you. As you're running around, favor is running to you. Something is pursuing you now. The power of God is all over here. Oh yeah, run around, run around, run around, run around, run around. Somebody run around, I feel God's presence all over. Somebody run around, something good is happening. Somebody run around, I feel a push in me. Somebody run around, I feel power in me. Somebody run around, there's a movement in the realm of the spirit. Somebody run around, no. Somebody run around. The oil of God is all over here. Somebody run around. The power of God is all over here. Somebody run around. The anointing of God is all over here. Somebody run around. There's a move of God here. Somebody run around. There's a power of God here. Somebody run around. The grace of God is all over. Somebody run around. The oil of God is all over. Oh, somebody run around. Oh, grace is coming. Allow them to run around. Allow them to run anywhere. Somebody run anyhow. Somebody run anywhere. Too late. You can never be poor in this life. You can never die with that sickness. Your head will not go down. Say too late. I didn't hear you. Your neighbor is thinking you are joking. Holla too late. Holla too late. Are you here? You didn't send a representative. You didn't send a representative. Are you sure you didn't send a representative?
Believing mission incorporated in the dwelling place of the God of covenant.
I want to speak into your life right now.
Enough is enough. No more stories of pain. Your business has not been going as it should, but now there will be a turnaround. What the north denied you, the east will give you. Your family will have no reason to regret coming down from the north to the east. God will put into your hand the greatness that will swallow former sorrows in the name of Jesus Christ. I prophesy to you now, nobody will displace you in your place. Favor will be your lot in the name of Jesus Christ. The jealousy and the wickedness of men around the area where you do your business at Ariella, today I end them permanently. It is a settled matter. Since you were born, good things does not last in your hands. Ihoma naga last na kagi. After short time, anything good that happened to you will not last long. After a short period of time, it will turn into tears. But today, I break that curse off your head. It will never repeat in your life again. For obeying the voice of God's prophets, your life is receiving a turnaround now. The love of your brother, I restore to you.
Amen.
They will favor you.
Amen.
Once again, you will lift your voice and you will give God glory.
Amen.
There is something called recovery of lost territory. The territories that you had lost before, for obeying my voice, you will recover them. You don't know what you have done for yourself now, but I tell you, is your husband in this meeting? Is your husband in this house? Eh? I owe no apology to the devil. You know, most times when we talk, you think we are just talking. As I was prophesying on her, talking about her, God began to expose your foundation to me. God began to expose the family where you come from. Began to show me the reason money doesn't stay in your hands. The reason nothing you do works out well. The reason the family is like everybody is tied down and shamed down. And God began to show me the wicked idol that somebody brought into the family that is dealing with everybody. And that is why you labor, you start your shop, you try, but it looks like you are not trying. Today, because my voice was obeyed, as I dwell in the place of the prophetic, as the one carrying the prophetic mandate of the God of Talk Nadu, I step into your village now by prophecy. I swallow the wicked deity. I end its action. I end its power. I stop it now in the name of Jesus Christ. I came with settle, and I say now that this case is hereby settled. Settle. Settle. The Lord bless you. Nem, look at me. Can you go and dash me 1,000 naira? I want to protect your husband there. Dash me 1,000. Hold on. The eyes of the wicked in the north, when they shall be killing, he will be hiding inside. Not himself, but my God will hide him. The God of Talk Nadu will watch over him. Nem, give me the 1,000. Put it in my hand. Are you giving me from your heart? He that keepeth Israel, he neither sleeps nor slumbers. Every wicked plan against him, the planner will go for his sake.
Amen.
In the next 4 days, those who were paid money to come after him will go after themselves.
Amen.
Thank you for the 1,000. This case is hereby settled. Name come. The seed your children did not sow, they will not reap the fruit they know nothing about.
Amen.
The negative things happening in the family where their father come from, it will not affect them anymore.
Amen.
The voice of the wicked that says those children will not raise their head, the same voice is what have delayed their father. Their father is supposed to be one of the richest man in his place. He made money early in life, but they came after him early in life. They stopped and stopped him. Your son is supposed to be a pilot by now. The delay is dangerous. Schooled abroad. He's done everything. But now, I said I'm riding rough now. I came in the volume of the book that is written of me. I came with fire and thunder in my mouth. I give 24 minutes. I give 24 minutes as a messenger of the Lord, as a carrier of the prophetic mandate of the God of talk, Nadu. The power of God will go all out. It will fight, it will rescue, it will deliver them. In the name of Jesus Christ, this case is hereby settled.
Mighty God, hallowed be your name. Faithful God, you are worthy to receive.
Where is your son? Can you call him? Where is he now? If I prophesy from here, can you stand on his behalf and claim it? That's a wicked force pursuing after him. The intent and intention of that force is to make his life miserable, to useless him and confuse him in life. He is not settled. He will put his hand here, he will leave. Put his hand here, he will leave. He is not steady in anything. Right now, there is nothing you can say that this is what he is doing. And he is just your only son. He is supposed by now to have established himself. But the forces of wickedness are pushing him here and there. What he should inherit from his father's brother does not want him to inherit it. But there is a prophet here. I carry the prophetic mandate of the God of talk, Nadu. And I said something in this meeting. I said I will ride rough. Can I ride rough? For anybody holding what belongs to you, they shall release it in this meeting. They shall release it in this gathering. I lose it. They shall release it in this meeting. They can no longer stop it. Any power holding what belongs to you, they can no longer hold it. I release it to you right now. Somebody raise your voice and shout amen. Lift your voice and shout amen 3 times. 1, 2. It is settled for you.
Ma, I want to fight for your son.
Because when we can help ourselves, there is God who can help us. When we can fight for ourselves, when we can't deliver ourselves, when we can do some things for ourselves. Some before the end of this year, you will sing a song that nobody is singing in your family.
Amen.
I don't care how bad things may seem right now. Simply stand, stand. I don't care how bad things may look right now. But I'm the carrier of the prophetic mandate of the God of Tokunadu. When money finishes in the hand of a man and it looks like there is no way forward, the solution is not for you to begin to drink anyhow. The solution is not for you to begin to misbehave. There are things you do that you should not do. I want to show you love, but I must tell you the truth. As I prophesy over your head now, remove yourself from too much drinking. Don't smoke anymore. Those things, that's not pay. There are people who are close to you who don't even know that you smoke. They don't know you're a smoker. But that's what makes me tick. I talk to you now, son. I want to change things for you. What is fighting you is beyond you. Because what is fighting you is not just fighting only you. It's fighting everyone in your family. The only reason you are still putting food on your table, finding food to give your family to eat, is for the singular reason that somehow you come to this place, even though some things have been going on in your heart, but I want to help you. Boy, bring back your heart here. The help you can find here, I wonder where you can find it. It is because I want to ride rough tonight that I'm speaking to you. I know your business is out. No capital anymore. Nothing seems to be going on. You seem to be serving others. But I want to be of help to you. I get to your foundation. That which crumbled your brothers. That which brought everybody down and out. In life, it is the spiritual that controls the physical. Anytime a family begin to go through some things, you should know that something has gone wrong in the realm of the spirit. And that is why I need to hang around a man that has an eye that can see into the realm of the spirit, so that you know when I need help, so that you know how to help me. Son, this commission is not ordinary. This family of the Tokunadu is not ordinary. I therefore step in to your family matter now, and I ask the lion that has been eating the fruit of others, cease now. No more. Not this one. Remove your hand from him now. I release you. Once again, there shall be a turnaround in your business. Amen. If you hearken unto my voice, though you have sold the only land you bought in this town, but you will buy another one.
Amen.
But the word of prophecy from my mouth, I release you. Go. Experience a turnaround.
Amen.
Things will start working again.
Amen.
This case is a settled matter. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whatever is responsible for your predicament, when I'm through with you this morning, You will look for that thing, you will not see it again. I will holler with the voice of a prophet. The strongholds against you, their foundations shall be broken. I want to fight for your son. I hate it when that which kills a man's father wants to kill the man. Ladies and gentlemen, for this purpose was the Son of Man made manifest, to destroy the works of Satan. I got work to do today. I step into your son's case. That spirit of uselessness, I command it to live his life right now. I command it to live his life right now. That spirit of uselessness, I command it to live his life right now. I free him. I free him. The one holding what rightfully belongs to him, it will be too hot for you. You will release it to him. There is a house you are supposed to be collecting the rent. It's supposed to be an inheritance from your husband. But you are not allowed to do that because somebody is sitting on it, covering the compound and feeling like he's a god. Your son doesn't have a say. But now, somebody, hala tokuna do. I step into this matter now. I fight for your son. I shut out what has been shutting him out. Everyone in this meeting, whatever is rightfully your own, any man holding it will not know peace now. Any woman holding it will not know peace now. I speak now. Every wicked invocation on your son, they are removed from him. Every act of wickedness holding him down, saying he will not amount to anything in this life, 5 minutes from now, their powers shall fail them. Settle, settle, settle.
Believing mission incorporated, the dwelling place of the God of talk and truth.